A big thanks to all of my Patreon supporters, and a big thanks to all of these donators of $5 or more. Brian D0313, Dead Zergling, Radio Raptor, and Vlad Tepish 3176, you all helped make these episodes possible. Howdy, insufferable gaming fans. Your old pal Rosser here again. Let's start the stream there. There. Everything should be in order, I hope. We'll wait for people to filter back in. Hopefully it'll happen. Fingers crossed, after all. Let's just take a quick look. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh yeah. People love it. Except for the people who don't, so they left. But, nonetheless, we have ourselves some cave story going on. Now, the first thing we need to do when starting a cave story stream, and this is very important, and I hope you all quite understand why it's important, is that we need to grab ourselves a heavy dose of booze. But not too heavy. Because I may die. Yeah, Lantus, I think that... Okay, some people are still around. That's cool. Glad to know. But, here we go. We got ourselves a stiff drink. We got ourselves a good game. And now we are going to move on. So, last time, we made it through the egg corridor, and we got into the bushlands, I want to say. Oh yeah, tabletop games are the best. Now, we got fireballs here. Whoops. I stopped focusing, and then I got hurt. Now, where was I? Trusted as usual. And use a bomb on that door. I guess that's a possibility, so you're looking for the materials. Did you say gum base? Wait a sec. I did say gum base. Take this, obtain the gum key. That's the kind of key you want. It was hanging on the wall, the word gum was written on it. How very convenient. I'm sure it must be related somehow. Counting on you, boy. Damn it, boy, that was supposed to inspire your ass. Inspired my ass is, I assure you, my good sir. Let's grab some health. Whoops. Not inspired enough to dodge. So, this area in hard mode, which I played before. Actually, do I jump up here? I do. Okay. I have screwed this up. But anyway, the point is, you have to not F this up. And in order to not F it up, it takes a bit of fair dues. And there we go. Boom. More HP. We love having HP, do we not? And the answer to that is yes. Yes, we do. We'll grab ourselves a save. Maybe? If everything goes according to plan. Hope for the best, expect the worst. So there's the save point. We want that. Bats. Piss off, bats. And boom. You want to save? Yes, I do. Okay. So, we have ourselves the charcoal and the gum key. So, let's go get the gum base. It's off to the right, I'm sure. Actually, we might also want to grab some jellyfish juice. I do believe I forgot to get the extra jellyfish juice last time. And we have done this already, so that's good. Oh. No, we haven't gotten the jellyfish juice at all. So we're gonna have to go back and get lots of jellyfish juice. You may be asking, what's jellyfish juice, you freaking weirdo making up words and terms? Well, I'll tell you. Jellyfish juice is juice that you get from a jellyfish. Duh. What's wrong with you? Why didn't you know that? It's obvious. It's not a secret to anyone. Oh, hi bats. I lost focus for a second there, and it cost me a health or two. But fortunately, we're not playing on super hard mode now, so I can actually afford to take a hit. It's remarkably relaxing. You have no idea. So we go here. I somehow lived through that, but not quite that. Jellyfish juice. Do you have it? You can have this. An ass kicking. Queen jellyfish is right up there. Believe it. Okay, maybe not right up there, but close to right up there. I know what I'm talking about. You can't prove I don't, unless you've paid attention to how I've been playing the game this whole time. In which case, you know, maybe you know that I'm talking directly out of my ass. It happens. I have made peace with this. And now, we destroy the queen jellyfish. Who is a horrible monarch, to say the least. Okay. There's our jellyfish juice. We got that. Now. I can't remember whether or not I did this last time we played, but we need to take that back to the beginning of the level. If anyone knows for sure and can remind me, I'd be much obliged. I've been drinking for hours last episode, so I don't recall. But unless someone says otherwise, I'm just gonna do it now. And if I'm right, we can get ourselves a cool item. At Santa's house. Hi, Santa. How you doing, buddy? Are you gonna use that charcoal for? Use the jellyfish juice? Yeah. Aw, okay. This is where we got the charcoal, I guess. That's unfortunate. Well, like I say, it's been a while since we played, so, again, I'm a little confused as to what happened all over the place. But now we are back on schedule, right? Great. None of the people who are watching are telling me any different. And that is why I got killed. Is the way that sentence ends. But the good news is, now we're back here. So I don't have to feel like I screwed something up too bad. Alright. Let's see here. How do I want to do this? We got the gum key, right? Rusted key, gum key. So, now we go... I'm wasting all of my big giant rockets, which I don't want to do. Eventually I'll remember where I left off, okay? Alright, here's a new thing. Open the treasure chest. Max missiles increased by 5. That's what we like to see. Now we're getting somewhere. Damn right. Doing good. So we need to go to the right and hit up the gum base storage unit, which will be very important. I assume. I hope. Say, is anyone actually still here? Am I actually broadcasting at all? Not entirely certain that this is going through. Anyone? Anyone at all? Yeah, it looks like I'm still broadcasting, so that's cool. I'd feel very foolish if none of this was actually being seen, but someone will watch it later. Okay, cool. That's all I needed to hear. Just wanted to make sure I wasn't wasting time. Now, that doesn't look like I need to go over there, so we will go over here. Zoom! Zoom, zoom, zoom. And we'll want to have rockets in the gum base. Open the treasure chest. Obtain gum base. Everything up to Monster X I've actually done without rocket launchers and without taking one single hit because I did this in hard mode. After that, not so much. Huzzah! Is that so? Well, it's a good thing the soldier is your job. Break him for sure this time, then come back, Balfrog. Although, it's been a while since I played, so, I might not quite, have this on lockdown. Oh. But I'll try. I'll try. I'll definitely try. Ah! Lots of frogs. Frogs being the dangerous sort that always give you troubles. Oh, Cave Story's great. You love it. It's a fantastic game, really. I I wish I was better at it so I could give you a more accurate... showing. But you'll just have to have my meager working suffice here. For what they're worth. I'm not terrible at the game, so at least there's that. Defeated Balrog. First time I've defeated a Balrog outside of a Palladium Fantasy setting. Okay. I'm gonna need to get some XP for my missile launcher again. But the good thing is we got the gun base and we got the charcoal, so now we can have Mr. Robot make a bomb. Which is what we were going for. We needed that bomb. I did get this thing, right? Yeah, okay, good. Wait a minute. I can totally get in here. Now we're talking. More maximum... Ah! Shit! What the hell are you doing here? How dare you? You don't fight me. Freaking Mimigas. There's nothing there. Well, that was intense. I did not expect that. Probably should have expected that. Right then. Let's, kill some bad guys. Grab the Doritos of power. Frog, leave me alone. And then we will hit up this save point, since it's closer. Oh, and a health refill. Let's see. The 28th. Sounds good to me, I think. What day is that in relationship to Easter? Because I'm going to be away from all computers during Easter weekend. Alright. Following materials for the bomb. Charcoal, jellyfish juice, and gum base. Let us make the bomb once the materials have... I have to go back and get the jellyfish juice again. Duh-huh. Well, I was very close to getting everything I needed there, but I failed in the end, so now we gotta go get the jellyfish juice once more. Kill the bats, slit their throats, drink their blood, etc. And we're almost good here. Hey, missiles. I don't even care if I use them up. Monday after Easter. I probably won't be home yet by then. Probably still be in Shawsville at that point. If I had to guess. Which is a shame, because I really want to play. Ah! Keep getting hit. I don't need to keep getting hit. There. Much better. Maxed missiles. Alright. Take out the queen jellyfish, then we can go back. Thank you. And take this guy out. And take these guys out. I know damn well I should have the bubble launcher for now, I just don't remember where I was supposed to get it and why I don't have it yet. You know what I mean? Maybe I get it back in town? Oh no, you don't. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get the hell out of my way, all you POS bastards. I got wrecked on that one. It happens sometimes, sure. I have come to accept this. I'm not the greatest of players of all time. But we have the jellyfish juice. So glad I have jellyfish juice. It's just what I wanted. Weird gooey crap. That'll fix everything, right? Almost certainly. Indubitably, my friends. Indubitably. Anyway, because we turn the power back on, we can jump up here and not use up our jellyfish juice getting through that. So then we... Nope! Oh, fuck off, me. Yeah, I want to retry. I'm sure everything will go much better this time. God. Bless a fuzzy brown moo cow. It's the jumping what gets me. Frankly. I don't deserve this. I've beaten all of this on one hit. In the past. I shouldn't have to do this ever again, and yet here we are, because I foolishly deleted all of my save files by accident. It was kind of a problem, you know? Deleting all of your save files is not the thing to get out of there! Shit-blasting jackanapes. Okay. I survived. Good for me. Good for all of us. Right? Really need for things to go a little better from here on out, right? Let's grab the Doritos. Alright, that's good. We're making inroads to victory. I wanna say. We grab some of that stuff, which is good. That's maxed out. Now all we need to max out is the rocket launcher. Grab the jellyfish juice, max out the rocket launcher, don't fall in a pit. Falling in a pit would not do me any favors. Okay? Damn it. Wrong button. Okay. It's alright. We got this. Actually, I might not have this. But I'll try to have this. Alright, here we go. You! These die. Jellyfish juice, huzzah! Just what we needed. Let's get back without dying. That's all I ask. That's all I ever ask. To not face a horrible death. Doesn't seem like much, does it? And yet, it's the one thing that trips me up every time. Okay, this is what'll get me.
Fuck me!
I hate that part. Absolutely friggin' hate it. The jumping is so floaty that I can't win. I'm so pissed off about this whole situation. You have no idea. Can't imagine. My annoyance. Or maybe you can. I don't know. I'm not your mommy. I don't tell you what to not be annoyed about. I don't do it. It ain't my thing. Making good time this time, if nothing else, so that's nice. If one thing is good about this, I've stopped dicking around and I'm doing it fast. Right. Jellyfish juice, we have this. You can have this. An ass kicking. And we've even gotten some more rocket launching stuff back. So isn't that nice? Okay. Don't F up this time, please. Actually, maybe there's a save point down in this room. There is. That's what I should have done in the first place. Do I want to save? Yes. Yes, I do. I absolutely, positively want to save there. Alright. Much better. Much, much better. Leveled up my rocket launcher. And then we go up from here. Okay, good. Don't F up. That's all I ask. Yep, that was the hardest jump in the whole game. And I just made it. Good for me. Or it might just be because of the copious amounts of booze I've had that it's throwing me off. But. Alright, man. Good luck, Chief. I wish you the best of luck on that. Tell everyone hey for me. Have you gathered all the materials? I want some charcoal, and jellyfish juice, and gum base too. I will commence making the bomb immediately. Good for you, man. It is complete. Alright, speaking of complete, well, Faye's still around. And Faye went. Cool. Obtain the bomb. Everyone else took off, though. Now go blow up in that door. I'll blow up that door, you see if I don't. Oh yes. And to facilitate blowing up the door, we'll save again, so that I don't lose if I stop winning. We good. The door is to the right. Right. Bomb has been set. Good.
You did well, boy. Just one look and I knew. I knew you could do it. I'll bet you did. My name is Kazuma Sakamoto, but please call me Kazuma. Luckily, I was able to escape from the doctor, but then I was teleported here. It felt like I was about to die of total starvation. You're a real lifesaver. By the way, have you heard of a place called Mimiga Village? Yes, sir, I have. Sue? You know Sue? I see. So, you've come to get me in place of Sue. I understand. Let's go. Take me to the village. Alright. And then this guy. Is that you, Kazuma? Professor Booster! So you're safe. Yes, somehow. And how's Sue? Is she safe? Well, she's Sue. Sue's in Mimiga Village. This boy will get us there. Don't call me boy. Oh. You know him? Nope. Actually, we just met. Foreshadowing. Anyway, let's hurry and get to Sue's location. The doctor has started to gather the Mimiga. It appears that he's taken notice of the red flowers. But Sue is a... Will the red flowers work on Sue as well? Just like the others? Kazuma, the doctor has commenced snatching the Mimiga. Do you understand what this means? So the doctor and the war. That's right. And now we're the only ones who can stop him. But how are we going to stop the doctor? I have an idea. We'll kick him in the jimmy. At any rate, let's hurry and get back to Sue. We'll discuss when we're there. I want you to come too. Alright. Finally, we're making some progress. So this teleporter is currently suspended, which is a shame because I would have loved to have just teleported right out of this place. Lead us to Mimiga Village. Do it. See if you don't. There they go. It won't stop. Great. Now we can just take hits for no discernible reason because I'm an idiot. Is the end of that sentence. So that's a bat. Okay. Nope. Sorry, bat. Not today. A save, and we'll just kind of get the hell out. We'll just kind of get the hell out. Good plan. Shit, that was a terrible plan. Why do I keep falling on spikes? I shouldn't keep falling on spikes. Spikes are like the worst thing you could possibly fall on, right? Just about. I mean, maybe landmines could be a worse thing to fall on. A sword. I don't know. Spikes. Those are up there. They're definitely top 10. Okay? You don't want to fall on spikes. Oh, and remind me to grab some jellyfish juice on the way back. Because, and this is important, I want the bubble thingy. Item. You want to save? Yeah. I do. I deserve that one. I just got to moving too fast, and then I took a hit. It happens. Nothing to worry about. So many jolly fishies. I'll take a lot of you out. Not that I need to. Doesn't help at all. Nor does this. Actually, this really does. It's for the best to take those out. And like I say, we're gonna get rid of this thing again so that we can grab some more jellyfish juice. Right, right. Oh crap. I made a terrible error. I lived through that. I'm glad. Super glad. There's my jellyfish juice. Good for me. That's what I like to see. There's a broken-ass bike. Me do thinks. So now we can just go back through here. Teleport to Arthur's house? Yep. Outstanding. We're weapons of death? Yes, the doctor plans to use the red flower to have all of you attack the humans. Why would he do such an awful thing? Because he's a dickhole. Duh. Will he force Toriko to eat the red flower? The doctor is still searching for the red flower. It's good if he hasn't found the location yet. But if... You should need us. King won't let that happen. King's a stand-up dude. Kazuma! And Professor Booster. Oh? Oh. How you been? How you doing? Surviving. And that Mimi guy is... The man with the plan. And his name is King, because he's the king, baby. Hail to the king. He's the leader of this village, and he's the leader of the pack. Many Mimiga used to live here in Mimiga Village, as opposed to Smurf Village, where Mimiga rarely lived. Most of them were taken away to the doctor. King's friends were also taken away to the doctor, is what they were about to say before they stopped talking. ... Ah, yes. Make a save. Good work. Thanks. The bike is a complete wreck, but somehow we made it. Doctor's scheme is moving along as planned. We need to hurry and do something about it. Betcha do. Welcome back, Mega Man. Seems like I owe you yet another one. With Kazuma here, I'm sure we'll be able to handle the password for that egg. Professor Booster, can we bring him along? Nope. Sue? Our escape must be put on hold for now. The doctor has found the location of the red flowers. Ah, that dick. As of yet, he doesn't have his hands on them. But he will. Oh yes, he will. They will be his. The location is Sand Zone. Not to be confused with Oil Ocean. So if we go there, will we find the doctor? I fear that it's the doctor's minions that will presumably go. We must eradicate the red flowers before they get their hands on them. However, Sanzone is a very dangerous place if we go. If we were to go, whether or not we can make it back alive isn't... Are you giving up then? Actually, no. We have just the right person here with us now. It's that loser over there. Surprise! You gonna do all the work, monkey? He is an armed recon robot that was dispatched to this island 10 years ago. I am a neo-nuclear autonomous robot android from the future. My name is Anna. Do not confuse me with your all-female sex orgy. Perhaps one of them have connected us to the Sanzone teleporter. Good. You are the most ideal among us here to search the island. Please help us. I'll think about it. I'll honestly think about it. I'm thinking about it. This is me, thinking about it. Thinking about it? Sanzone, huh? Yeah, Sanzone. I know, right? Search for the red flowers and burn them all. If there are no more red flowers, we can hopefully avoid the war. Well, that's a pretty heavy responsibility, you think? Don't help. God forbid. You're the one from 10 years ago, aren't you? I didn't realize it at all until just now. You're indeed well made. Yes, I am. I'm the man. It's a teleporter. Alright. We get to go to the Sanzone. Good old-fashioned Sanzone. Good news is the Sanzone has kick-ass music. Bad news is we gotta deal with this. And if you watched my hard mode journey, you'll know how much trouble this gave me. It was a lot. And we'll be getting back to the hard mode. Eventually. Eventually. But man, howdy. Was this painful. Not as painful as Monster X, though. Oh yeah, we'll be getting to Monster X. It'll be a while. I assure you. Okay, let's do it to it. Ah! Hey, look, a visitor after such a long time. I know what you want to do. But you better wake up. Mimigar aren't the enemy. They're totally harmless. No shit. I feel sorry for you. I'm on the Mimigar side, not gonna lose to you. Double no shit. She is impervious to missiles. Clearly. Good for her. I am getting wrecked. But, good news is, I can take more than one hit. The bad news is, I'm so bad at actually doing this fight that didn't actually help. So I have been destroyed utterly and completely. Isn't that neat? No, it's not neat. It's horrible. Why would you want that? What's wrong with you? You like seeing me suffer? What the hell, man? That's effed up, dude. Well, you won't see it again. Bye, Cracky. Because this time, we're gonna do it right, aren't we? Everything will go great, except for that. Everything except for that will go great, and, you know, as far as these things go, I'm sure they'll be great. And I am in horrendous pain. Nope, I wanted that heart. I didn't get that heart. Okay, maybe things aren't the best and maybe I'm falling down a lot, but I've been drinking a lot of this booze. It's Zero's fault. Brian D0313 said that I didn't drink enough booze. So I've been drinking all the booze ever. Okay. And, you know, for that reason, I'm maybe a little out of it. I could go farther to the right, but we should probably do this first. Let's focus. Let's focus a little better. If at all possible, focusing would be the best thing. No. We got this. There we go, okay. Whew. That was a bit off. You got me. We've been defeated. Do you plan on disposing of the Mimiga? Yes. I see. What a pity. Eh? Hello there, Mr. Killing Machine. Are you still going to knock off all the Mimiga? No, idiot. Ooh, you're on the Mimiga side too. I know, it's not their fault. I'm Curly, Curly Brace. I've been with these little ones since before I can remember. I don't recall anything before that. Apparently, it's so-called memory loss. I may have been a Mimiga killer just like the other robots. Ooh, your Polar Star is thrashed pretty badly. Wanna trade it for my machine gun? Yes, I do. Unfortunately, if we do that, we can't get the ultimate weapon later. I so want to grab the machine gun. You have no idea how badly I want to grab the machine gun. The machine gun is like the best thing ever. Just trust me on this one. Also, here's a place we can go. Found Curly's panties. Someone mentioned that last time. Found behind a wall, green panties with a cute little red insignia. They have no use. Aren't you glad we found those? Also, how the hell do I get out of here? No, really, how the hell do I get out of here? Okay. And there we go. Okay, good. So now you know how to get Curly's panties if you wish to do such a thing. Yeah, Poivoit. Alright, now we gotta go all the way to the right. Sounds like fun, right? And there we will fight Omega. Who sounds really tough. And Omega is really tough. All these enemies are really tough. You wouldn't want to meet any single one of them in a dark alley. Oh, look at that, it's a health power-up. Man. Getting a health power-up would be the greatest thing ever. Right? That's the kind of thing you'd want to do. If you were playing this game. and you were getting all the health power-ups, but the last time I played it, there weren't any health power-ups. Now were there? Every enemy I fought one-shot me. And I got past here. Yes, I did. Damn, I'm a badass. Oh god! Okay. You know how I said I was a badass and then I immediately got killed to death by a giant alligator? Just ignore that, because that's actually really embarrassing and we'll pretend that it never did happen, okay? Okay, alright, cool. Glad we agree on this. Seriously, though, where the hell is Zero? I thought he was all about watching this. And he ain't even here. He probably got drunk and fell asleep. Knowing him, he ain't tough. I bet he won't even watch this and repudiate these allegations. So I can totally get away with saying that. Right? Right. Shit. Keep getting hit. I need to stop getting hit. I need more loyal viewers. I mean, my normal viewers are very loyal, but very few of them are into watching streams. And to be honest, I'm not really that into watching streams either, so I can totally sympathize. Alright. Get. There we go. That's what I needed. Alrighty. Grab some whatever these are. I need to get my whatchamacallit up to level 3. Whatchamacallit being a technical term, you see. Very important technical term. We're mostly there. If I get it all the way up, I'll go back and save. Because I think that would be for the best. And now it's all the way up, so I go back and save because that will be for the best. You see where this is coming from? You understand where I'm doing here. Where I'm doing here. That's phenomenal English. I English the best, mofos. You don't know it now, but you will understand someday when I'm president of the world. I'll do all the best English with my brain. And my words. You don't even know. Oh yeah, and those things will totally kill me. See them? Up there? To the left? Good stuff. So now we fight Omega. Here he comes. At Balrog, you blundered yet another time. Oh, hi, Misery. You have a lot of spirit, however, to come all the way here. You're a bit troublesome. You want to take me on? Oh, it doesn't seem like it'll be necessary. Bye now! Right. I'm sure this will all go great. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Everything's going great. Don't mind me. Just, fleeing the scene of a not crime. Crap. Well, you know how it is. You get so used to doing everything easily, and then, bam, you get like, well, I don't have to actually try, and then things go to pot on ya, and that's where you end up. And that's where we are. No, that's where we are. That was BS. You all saw that. Okay. Let's do this without screwing up, okay? Again, I've done this without taking one single hit. So let's try that again. I know I'm capable of it. Easy mode should be easy. And yet, I mean, it should be easy, but at the same time, like, the last time I did this, I wasn't blind drunk either, so, you know. That's a consideration. Being blind drunk is probably bad for my health, but it's really super fun for doing streams, you know? I kind of love it for that. Run, 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 run away. Okay, good for me. We good, we good, we good. Right? I hope. Maybe. Possibly. Maybe not. Okay, cool. And missiles. Lots of missiles. That was fun. I feel like we had a lot of fun with that one, right? Right. Okay, cool. Good. Good for us. Good for you. Good for me. The curse on the sunstones is lifted. And all of our weapons are still maxed out. Cool. No. By which I mean Coolio, the rapper. Him and I are like peas in a pod. Peas and carrots, Coolio and I. You don't know it because we've never been seen in the same place, but that's because we might be the same person. Alright? Me and Coolio? You don't know. Could be the same person. Prove me wrong. I dare you to prove me wrong. You can't. Oh crap. Yeah, I deserve that. That was entirely my bad. All of this is entirely my bad. Let's try to have an ounce of glass about this, okay? Alright. Better? Better. Alright. We need fireball stuff. Got the fireball stuff. Some of it, at least. Good. Good. And go down there, and we are good.
Whew.
I think I may have screwed up. Yeah, I'm in worse place than when I started. Duly noted. I understand. That's on me. Completely on me. However, we'll make it work. Right?
Right.
Now, if we just head to the left, be able to save. And then everything will work out. Here's the save. Yeah. That's a nice thing to help me with, young Mimiga. Alright. Save point. Done. Outstanding. Okay. Good. Good. We good. Definitely good. Now, that being said, let me take a quick break here and see if anyone's gonna show up to participate in chat. Doesn't seem likely, but I would love it if someone did. I would absolutely love it if someone did. It could happen. You don't know. Gonna bother Zero. He was the one that wanted to do this in the first place. Got that. And then we will bother Serene Princess, maybe? Maybe. Just maybe. Someone will show up. And there, I've done my due diligence. Hoping that people will show up to a doomed stream from a bygone age. By gum and by gold. Okay. And that is kind of broken. Alright, away we go. We'll give this another 30 minutes to an hour. Hope it works out. That'll be for the best, right? Ah! And then the grubby skull man's got me. They tend to do that. They're tricky. You can never trust them. But here we go. Janka. Where's my Janka Jam? Who are you? I've never seen you around here before, child. Who are you? Aw, man. You wanna save? Hell yeah. Sure do. Oh, you know what? I forgot to get my bubbler. I also don't have what I need from this particular area of the game. because clearly I've missed out on something, and that something can be gotten immediately upon this direction. Boom. There we go. Now we're talking. Stuff? Yes. Open the treasure chest. It's a dog. I'm a dog. Picked up the dog. And a life capsule. Max life increased by 5. Made the best. Made the best 5 hit points I ever got. Because look at the puppy. Puppy, 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 puppy. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh ho! That's my doggy. Give her the dog. You've returned him to me. Yes, I have, ma'am. I hope you enjoy him. How you doing, Auntie? Oh, it's you, Balrog. You look good. How's my stupid daughter been lately? Ah, stupid daughter. You mean Misery? She's also fine. A new master has appeared. Zero! Hey, look at you. You finally showed the hell back up. Good for you. This time, the surface will finally be ours. You just two still trying to do that. I'm not here to cause you any trouble. I just came by to pick up the key to the warehouse. Oh yeah, you know, the warehouse with the flower seeds. Huh. I have no idea what you're talking about, Balrog. Is that so? You're just pretending that you don't know. I see now. You're going to betray us then. Is that it? You'll be sorry. Oh, Balrog. A new master. It must be another idiot at it yet again. About my dogs. I have 4 more still. My little pups. These legs of mine are so very weak. Sorry for the inconvenience, but would you mind finding the rest of my dogs for me? And my dogs. And my dogs. Begin to find her dogs. We got this. We've absolutely got this. I think. Here's hoping, anyway. We just zip on down and Sand Zone Warehouse East. We use the fire. Fire's a good thing. And I've gotten myself hurt a bit. It happens. But we good, we good, we good, we good. Right, right. And we grab these, level up our fireball. Fireball, fireball. Fireball be the best. Oh, shit. Run away from the bones. Damn it. Okay. There's a dog. Damn it. Let's do that. There's the dog. You want to bring him along? Yeah, I do. I'm most certainly do. Yep. There's another one down. That's what we needed. Fast. Certainly one of my beloved little dogs. Give her the dog. By the way, he must be a soldier from the surface. Why, so I am, Granny. It's been a long time since all those robots just like you came to this island. You are responsible for the deaths of so many defenseless Mimiga. They sound badass. And for the lives of the brave men and women who tried defending the Mimiga. Due to effects of consuming the forbidden red flower, cornered Mimiga became utterly rabid. They fought back viciously against the robots that had invaded their island. Good for them. Who knows? Had there been no red flower, it's very possible that the Mimiga on this island might have been annihilated. Three more left. I know you can do it. Yep. I can definitely do it. We're gonna do it. Here we go. This is us doing it. Alright. Just got the fireballs left to max out. Which we should get here any second now. Run for it! Flee! Aw, damn it. I deserve that. I could use some health. Right about now. I could use a lot of health right about now. Truth be told. Seem to be a bit short on health. That's me. The short on health bandit. That's what they almost certainly don't call me. Those hearts. Damn it. I could have sworn that I would have gotten them, but no. Alas, I didn't. I have died. Surprise. Okay, you know what? Let's do. Why don't we? And I know this is a shocking concept. Why don't we go get the bubbler? While I'm thinking about it. Because the bubbler would be a lot of help. Right? Right. Damn right. I like this idea. I'm glad to be a part of it. Also, I'm sure it's up here somewhere. Let's see. Someone's gonna have a fireplace. You look like a fireplace. You wanna use the jellyfish juice? Yep, there's something buried within the ashes. Obtain the bubbling. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Our bubbler is a go, my friend. Look at that. Raw power. That's amazing. That's like the best weapon ever. You don't even know. It's the greatest. Moving right along. Ah, my poor defenseless spine. My back hurts so bad. Okay. Let's go. Let's see. Fireballs and bubblers. There's the fireball accounted for. Now let's get the bubbler worked up, right? Damn right. Got a bloody right to say. Actually, maybe we should worry about just getting to where we're going first. That'd probably be a little bit more helpful. All in all. Especially since now we've definitely got a way to get there from here. Boom boom. Boom boom boom. See, now it's a rapid fire bubbler. We got our ammo at the top. Bubble ammo. See how cool this is? Everyone loves it. Everyone. No exceptions. So we can just save right here. You wanna save? Yeah, I wanna save. Of course I wanna save. Why would you think that I didn't wanna save? You dumbass nerd. What's wrong with you? And now we've maxed out. Now, the bubbler puts up a defensive shield, and when you let go of the button, all of the bubbles shoot forth in the direction you're aiming. So, that's a pretty good set of things to have. Everyone loves the bubbler. At this stage of the game, anyway. It's an amazingly good defensive item. We'll put it that way. Okay? See? Look at how great that's doing. Doing great. Okay? Cool. Not to be confused with King K. Who's a Donkey Kong villain. And here we go. This little doggy went to market. Yeah, I wanna save. And dead. Damn it. Really hard to get around there without taking a hit. It can be done. I've done it before, but I don't remember how I did it. And that's the problem. Not remembering how I quite did it. There we go. Okay. Grab that dog. Woof, woof, woof. You want to bring him along? No, let's just leave him here. Let's toss him in the pit to the alligator. That'll be fun, won't it? It'll be a dead-ass dog, full of alligator teeth and the blood of his lungs. It's what he gets, frankly. Alright. Now we just gotta go right on back. And I've leveled way down. So now, I have virtually no good things about this bubble. That's kind of a problem, ain't it? That's kind of a huge-ass problem. Okay, let's run. Let's flee. Ah! Bitch! Mofo! Things are not going great, okay? I don't think anyone is denying the fact that things aren't going great, okay? This happens from time to time. We just have to accept that fact and move on. Alright. Grab the Doritos. And we'll be good. Oh, Zero, are you still here? I'm amazed. I thought you got bored and left. Now, let's do something about this bubbler. Alright. There we go. Level 3 bubbler. Good. And it's maxed out. And then we'll just max this out real quick. Great, everything's maxed out. Be good. Be very good. Oh shit. I about got myself hurt there, but then I didn't. Fortunately, I focused, and I dodged. And dodging is the most important thing. Right? Right. Save that. Definitely. That one's mine. No kidding. It's not one of the other people's dogs that are around here. Have you ever seen an enraged Mimigot? Yes, I have. I've seen a couple. Eating the red flower will make me stronger. Great many of the Mimigot believed this and chose to eat the red flower. Then, and only then, did they fight back against the battalions of robots. But, you know what happens afterwards to a Mimigot filled with such rage? It was so terrible. Perhaps they couldn't control themselves? Well, most of the Mimigot who consumed the red flower were never to be seen again. They went missing. I heard a rumor that they supposedly made it down to the surface, where the humans live. The thought of the enraged Mimigot anywhere close to the surface, with humans, if it's really true, you realize how dangerous the red flower actually is? Two more pups. Yes, ma'am, I'll get your dogs. Get your dogs. Your sore, aching pups. Which are a metaphor for your feet. Which never get massaged anymore. I see how it is. How about if I actually do the right thing here? There we are. The bubbler, again, is the best. We all love it. It's a good item. It's a good weapon. It destroys everything. Gotta get rid of this guy. He's an ass clown. Now, let's giggity go. Giggity going is a legitimate strategy. I know there's another dog up here. Damn well know it. Crap. Baskets. That was rough. Took a pounding on that one. And I didn't even have to. That was entirely my fault. Oh well. We've got the parakeets of destruction and whatnots. Let's just get out of there. Let's skedaddle. Skedaddling. Good plan. Leave me alone. I thought for sure I was gonna eat a bullet on that one. Seems like I made it. I don't know how, and I don't care. I ain't even gonna try to get that. Because I can't. It's impossible. Okay, there's another doggy. It's going to be hard to get that one. Actually, no, it's not. Because we can save here. Boom. Life and missiles refilled, and save accomplished. Nice. Grab the dog. You want to bring him along? Yes, I do. Cool. Boom shakalaka. Jump, jump. Crisscross button will make you jump, jump. That's the X button for those of you who are PlayStation fans. You get it? Crisscross? X button? Generally it's jump button in most games. You get it? You get it? You get it. Glad I crippled that particular skull. It's a long way back. I'm gonna have to fight my way through the whole time, aren't I? Screw it! That didn't go as slowly as I thought it would. For this, I am grateful. Among other things. You wanna save? Yes. Please, save again. You're the popular one. My dogs aren't very fond of troublemakers either. I really do appreciate all your hard work so far. Hit with a dog. Is it the warehouse key that you're after? The same warehouse that contains all the red flower seeds in it? Doesn't matter to me who you are, understand? I can't give you the key to the warehouse. Sorry, open in the warehouse. That would be foolishly allowing an encore of the same tragedy from before. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Only one more to go. Actually, I have no idea where the last dog is. I thought it might actually be in the warehouse. That's, kind of a problem. No, seriously, where the hell is the last dog? I found it a million... I'll bet it's off somewhere to the left. Right? No. Left. Actually, no, that won't work either. It's been a while since I've played all the way through this, so... You know... Things get a bit confusing from time to time. But, here's the thing. I'm willing to fight for what's right. By which I mean puppies. Actually, I'm not a fan of puppies in real life. Never have been. But people seem to love the little four-legged bastards, so... Clearly, I'm the one that's wrong, and as such, I will make sure to be nice to them forever and ever, alright? It's the least I can do. Alright, already been through here. Then we jump over here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. crap. That was a problematic series of events. Could have been worse. Okie dokies. Very sleepy now, so there's that to consider. Just putting that out there. I could use a nap, if nothing else. I've been at this for a while. Just saying. Whoa. Easy there, bird. Bird Bindle. How dare you? That screwed me. That screwed me hard. I don't know how I'm gonna survive this one. Oh man, this crap is rough. This is raw, unadulterated BS. I needed the bubbler to get through here properly, and the bubbler is no longer in effect. Well, it's locked. Yeah, no shit, it's locked. I know it's locked. So how do I get in there? That's kind of the issue, isn't it? I could have sworn that I was gonna get in there from here. Let me guess, I gotta go all the way back now. And then I think I might have to have a fight with a certain delightful lunchbox. Or maybe I just missed a puppy somewhere along the way. I could have missed a puppy somewhere along the way. Give me puppy. Give me Gino. Give me Sia. Wrong. I can't get there from here. That's a problem. So many problems. Alright, destroy that thing. Thank you. Yeah! Bubbler! Son of a bitch. They got me. They got me good. I need that last dog. Last dog ain't gonna find itself, you know. I know it's around here. I know it ain't up there, because I've already been up there. Right, right. Okay, good. How many anus bleeding shit baskets is that last dog? I remember this being a problem the last time I played. It's like, I had everything all figured out, but then the last dog screwed me over. One more. Why don't you give up on finding the red flower? I don't know. Why don't you give up on protecting the red flower, nerd? Loser. Grandma. Alright. We've already been over here. Right? Yeah, I already did that one. I ain't no dog finder. That's not part of my job description. I'm a combat cyborg, bitch. I shouldn't have to find dogs. I shouldn't have to find any kind of dogs. Yeah, okay. Can I maybe grab that dog? Can I not get that dog? What the fuck, man? What the hell? Did I break the game? Did I legit break the game? This is annoying. This dog really does hate me. What gives, man? Yeah, I already got the panties, man. I got them. You missed it because you weren't here. Because you were off dicking around somewhere else, weren't you? You could have watched me get them, but you didn't. Yeah. Oh, shit. Damn it. Life is horrible. Everything is bad about this game. I keep hoping that everything will turn out, but nothing ever turns out. You know? Everything's just the worst. What the hell is that stupid dog? I can't find the dog. Should be able to find the dog. Shouldn't be that hard to find a dog. I can't find the dog. Can't find the dog. Where's the dog? Where's the damn dog? Where's the goddamn dog? Stupid dogs. Dogs ruin everything. It's like, hey, you want to go on vacation? Fuck you. You have to find someone to watch your dog. You know that dog? You know the one that, like, eats all of your food? Yeah, that very one. And gives you nothing in return, that piece of shit. I don't know where this fucking thing is. I barely even care at this point. I really don't. I don't give a damn. I don't give a damn. I don't give a damn. No, I don't want to retry. Fuck it. I have gone out of my way to try my best, and I can't figure out where that last damn dog is, so... You gonna get the dog? No, I'm not gonna get the dog. Ugh. Curly story. What the hell's a curly story? Okay, this is interesting. Oh, I guess it's just cave story with Curly. Didn't know that was a thing. Did she maybe get the machine gun to start with? That would be neat. I don't care. No. Fuck off. Seriously, though. I can't get the dog. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, and I don't care at this point. I'll figure it out later. So for now, I'm just going to leave off. Until then, thanks for watching. This has been your old pal, Rosser. Take a drink.